Everybody, we're Transit Authority. We do a tribute to Chicago. We're going to do this a little earlier in the evening, and later we're going to change it up and do a lot of different things. Everyone back in the corner, this is Mr. John Hill on keyboards and lead vocals. Let him hear it. Thank you.
song called Beginnings.
Thank you.
four times a load. My tongue is all used up. Standing outside creating all the groovy kind of love. Need to drink more. It is New Year's Eve, by the way.
Speaking of drinking more, is a song that Chicago wrote with the Beach Boys one summer, and they rented a condo on the ocean, and they wrote some songs together, and that's a party I wish I would have been at, because I bet that was fun. So I wish you were here. John Hill.
Thank you.
We're going to do a series of songs here. Written by James Pankow. It's on the second album. It's about a woman he had the hots for in West Virginia way back when. So you have to write a song. You got to write some songs when you're in love with a woman. Because they expect it. So anyway. About for a girl in Buchanan, but everybody knows this is Make Me Smile. Thank you.
Doing all right? All right, we're just getting the party started. We'll be right back.
Damn.